This blockade on the Johnson Street Bridge different from some of the other blockades we've seen and protests we've seen?
This today is about the Black, Indigenous, and people of color that have been targeted by the RCMP on the front line, both at Ferry Creek, but across the province and across Canada, where the police target Black bodies, Indigenous bodies, and people of color based on that identity, based on the racialization. And so we're here today to say that is unacceptable.